name is Andrew Laguna, and I'm from Chino Hills, California, the son to Mexican immigrants. Both my parents immigrated from Mexico. I have two younger sisters. I was pre-med at UC Irvine. I was a biology major. And then at one point in my senior year, I thought, I don't really want to go to med school. I don't really want to be a doctor. And that's when I really started to become more open to thinking about priesthood. I love looking out into the congregation and just seeing how faithful they are. And I realized that I'm praying with them, I'm serving them. And that just takes the pressure off because it's not all about me, you know, it's about them. Jesuit community has definitely been one of the great gifts of this life. Learning how to love my brothers and how to accompany them and let them accompany me has helped me to be a better Christian, a better person. I don't know if I could do this life without brothers like that. If I'm having a stressful day, if I've just been reading or writing all day, I can always just go outside and run, even for just 30 minutes. And I find it's a really important source of balance for me. The heart of priesthood, it's about servant leadership. And so I hope people can see me as a priest, as a spiritual father, a spiritual brother who accompanies and serves them.